Going? All right. Our third pick will be Jonathan Quick.
Jonathan Quick.
And Jonathan Quick, as he is accepting his jersey from Henrik Lundqvist, had a great time in Ottawa. It's been an all-star game experience. I saw him on Monday. I said, what was it like? And well, Quicker, in his usual understated and humble way, said, it was awesome.
Hey, John.
Oh, good to see you. I'm doing all right.
Yeah. Congratulations on Jonathan Quick of the Los Angeles Kings. Quick, nicknamed Quicker. You already have the best name in hockey for a goaltender. What do you need to be quicker for, man? Come on.
Well, I don't really know how to answer that one. Hank picked me to go do the skating competition. I asked him why he picked me, and he said it was because of my last name. He's like, I just was kind of hoping you could skate quickly, too.
It's a great feeling just being in the soccer room and being able to see the jersey is really special. But hope you're watching the game and enjoy it. Talk to you afterwards.
You made one big save, and the place did get a little bit loud. Tell us about that.
If you remember, made the pass over. Sags made a good shot. I just was able to get a pat on it.
Hey, Kings fans, thanks for joining me this weekend at up in Ottawa here for the All-Star weekend. It's been great meeting all these guys coming out here playing and being part of the game, and the whole weekend in general is unbelievable. Take care. I'll see you guys.
As far as beating Jimmy Howard in that speed contest, Quick told me it wasn't so much that he was faster than Howard, it's just that neither guy wanted to fall and embarrass himself. Well, certainly Quick did nothing of the sort. He was great up there.